Jeff Hardy is one of my favorite wrestlers of all time. He is the reason why I started watching wrestling. But this right here was hard to see. Him getting hurt after doing the Twist of Fate and then trying to attempt the Whisper in the Wind right after and botching it. As a wrestling fan, this really hurt me. I'm hoping that it's just ring rust and he's fighting it off. Hopefully the next time he's back in the ring, it'll be much better.